What's up, guys? This is PokerReal. Hope you guys are having a good day. Today we're getting into this brand new product, this collector bundle that was just released. Pretty cool little product, reminds me a lot of the lunch boxes. We got Cyndaquil, Rowlet, and Oshawott on the back, and it does come with promos of those three cards, 7 booster packs, and a few other accessories. I am a little bit sick while recording this, so hopefully it doesn't come through too weird on the mic. If you guys are new here to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below. I like to open lots of new Pokemon products all the time, and there's other stuff on the channel to check out as well, so make sure to head on over there, check out some other videos. Without further ado, guys, let's get into this and see if we can get some good luck today, because I've had very bad luck the past couple months. Hopefully we can turn it around. Let's get this open. Whoa, check out the coin. That's wild. All right, I didn't expect that. And all three are holos. That's sweet. Well, I am gonna stop it right here, guys, because already I am very impressed. Look at that coin. That is wicked. Oh, what a cool little box. Usually we're used to seeing the lunch boxes, and yeah, this is just packaged really well. Look at, and it holds the promos in here really nicely. Never mind. All right, guys, so right off the bat, we have our three promo cards here, Cyndaquil, Rowlet, and Oshawott. And the reason that I gave that bit of awe was you can see that the packaging, or maybe you can't see, there's a bit of a dent basically where it was holding it. Not on the Cyndaquil. I'm trying to get the right angle so you guys can see this. Right there. There you can see it. Boom. So that's also on Oshawott as well. Yeah, Cyndaquil as well. You guys can see that there. Bit of a bummer there, but these are really nice cards. Wow, what a gorgeous Cyndaquil. I love it. The Oshawott, that's looking so happy, swimming down through the water. And Rowlet chilling there in the moonlight. Very nice. Beautiful coin, as we already saw that. And here we have our packs. And what else is in here? Cool, we have some stickers. That's awesome, I'm gonna use these. Oh, sweet, there we go. We got some more stickers. Arceus, a Rowlet, Oshawott. Oh, and a little notebook, textured. That's nice. Throw these back in here. Let's see what we've got. Oh, guys. Oh my goodness. All right, so you do get a code card in here. I'm assuming for those three promos. But look at this, Vivid Voltage. 3 Vivid Voltage, 2 Brilliant Stars, 1 Fusion Strike, and 1 Evolving Skies. Check out the box. I didn't realize we got Vivid Voltage instead of Battle Style, so I'll take that as a big win today, guys. What a beautiful assortment of packs, all of these awesome sets. But before we get into the packs, I did want to mention I picked this product up for about $34 Canadian, and I've seen other places selling it for $50, so really shop around. You can definitely find a good price. All right, guys, let's get into these packs. Like I said, 3 Vivid Voltage, that is just awesome. Let's kick it off with Evolving Skies. I have been trying to finish this set by buying singles, but man, the prices are going up. It's gonna be hard to finish this one, but let's see if we can get the Umbreon, because that would really make my day. Let's get it going. All right, guys, Grass Energy, we got Baldur, Aroma Lady, Rescue Carrier, Patillo, we got Dino, Teddy Ursa, Hoppip, Hitmonchan, Lilligant, Reverse, and a Talonflame. Non-holo, how typical of Evolving Skies, but that's okay. Let's get into the Fusion Strike next. Oh, and I forgot to mention, as always, I had the codes in the video, so if you want code cards, keep your eyes out. Chilicillian and Cress. We got Gliscor, Mindybuzz, Galarian Zigzagoon. We got Clauncher, Growlithe, Stuffle, Sigalith, Araquanid, and a Palisand non-holo. All right, guys, this better not be a full dud. Man, Rainbow Pikachu, I hope you're in here. Let's find out. Fire Energy, let's get some fire out of here. Alistair, go, go. We got Metang, a Wooper, Galarian Meowth, Cottonee, Aerokuda, Nincada, Talo, and Electross. Non-holo. Okay, we're getting skunked here, guys. We got two more to go. All right, fire energy, let's go. Drone Rotom, we got Swoobat, Excadrill, Voltorb, Yanma, Talo, Dedenne, a Wooper, Oshawott Reverse, and a Drapion V. All right, guys, I'll take it. One on the board. All right, one more Vivid Voltage, let's go. All right, fighting energy, Drone Rotom, Kakuna, Keralis, we got Seedot, Pikipek, Mudbray, Joltik, Weedle, Macargo Reverse, and a Genesect Holo. All right, we'll take it. We'll take it. But again, it is nothing to write home about. Kind of getting skunked here. So we got Brilliant Stars, last but not least. And it's been a while since I pulled a Trainer Gallery card. So hopefully didn't find one of those today. I think I bought like 20 or 30 blisters of this. And I think I maybe got one or two character cards or Trainer Galleries. I just haven't seemed to find much luck lately. Let's get this going. We got Lightning Energy, Exeggutor, Choice Belt, Staravia, Grimer, Shinx, Bidoof, Electabuzz, Hawlucha, Corpfish, Muk. Oh man, okay guys, we have one more chance to go here. Can we get some last pack magic? I really hope so. Okay, Brilliant Stars, give me some last pack magic. Dusclops, we got Berartic, Roseanne's Backup, Sneasel, Kalink, Spiritomb, we got Axew, Impidimp, Turtwig, and a Clefable. Oh boy, oh well. Seems like my luck lately, I don't know what it is guys, but I am just getting so skunked with all the pulls. Though we did have some fun opening this. This coin is super cool, and I mean for 30 bucks, not too bad for 7 packs. It's a pretty decent price. Like 34, it's like $5 a pack, so it's pretty standard, but Toys R Us was wanting $50, that's like $6-$7 a pack. Crazy. Anyways, yeah, these promos were really cool. Cyndaquil is my favorite Pokemon, so that is a really, really nice promo. Anyways, guys, we got Astral Radiance coming out next month, so pretty excited about that, featuring a lot of Pokemon from Arceus. We got the Hisuian Typhlosion, super stoked for that. And I grabbed this just to tease you guys. Here we go. We'll be opening this next on the channel. Look at this full art. Wicked. Excited to get into this. And once again, hopefully you can turn my luck around in that one. But stay tuned for that, guys. Thanks for watching the video. And as always, keep reeling in those pulls. Peace.